Hola amigos de la cocina de Rodrigo. Hello friends of Rodrigo's Kitchen. Today I'm gonna make two dishes in one, a salad and a soup. I'm just gonna go right ahead with the ingredients. Voy a ir al tiro con los ingredientes. So I have two chicken breasts, dos pechugas de pollo, right here, a little bit of onion, red onion. Voy a usar un poco de esta cebolla morada para la ensalada y para la sopa. A little bit for the salad, a little bit for the soup. This pepper, roasted. A little bit in the soup, a little bit in the salad, again. And one tomato that is gonna be for the soup. Like these two sausages right here. Estas dos longanizas. And bacon, este tocino. I'm gonna use that bacon for the soup and also salad. Ahí está el tocino. Entonces esto lo vamos a cortar en pedazos de este tamaño. That's the size that we want. Both for the salad and for the soup. It could even be smaller too. También puede ir un poquito más chico, ¿eh? Okay. Rostizar ahí también. Pepper, we're gonna do it together with the bacon. Like this? Quizás algo así. I don't know, I've never done this, so with the tomato. Echamos el tomate. Peppers. Ahí. Okay, we're ready here. Just a little bit, because we're gonna have the sausages here. Vamos a agregar la longaniza y así que un poquitito así. Make sure that your knife is pretty sharp for this, so you don't destroy the sausage too much. Asegúrense de que el cuchillo esté bien afilado cuando vayan a cortar la longaniza, sobre todo si está descongelada. I mean, if you can do it when the sausage is still frozen, maybe that would be better. Yeah. Esta cebolla va a la sopa. Un poquito de ajo, a little bit of garlic, the onions, la cebolla. We have the sausage. Some of the chicken. Yeah, maybe this wasn't the best way of doing it, but I'm gonna add some of this in here. Okay, all this bacon is gonna go on the soup. The tomato basically disappeared. The tomato desapareció. I don't know where he went. Rest of the chicken here. Now we're gonna add the water here that we used to thaw the bacon. Vamos a agregar el agua que usamos para descongelar el tocino. And now we just have to wait for the chicken. Y ahora tenemos que esperar solamente por el pollo.
Roast the garlic and peppers.
Ajo y pimientos tostados en la sopa, on the soup.
Little bit over here too, un poquito acá.
Little bit of salt, un poco de sal. Remember that the bacon is already salty. Vamos a hacer que el tocino ya es salado.
Herbs.
Herb mix. Un poco de hierba. So basically now we just leave the soup here. We don't have to do anything else.
Gonna roast a little bit of the onions. Vamos a tostizar un poco la cebolla que quiero usar.
We're gonna use this for the salad. The lettuce in here. I'm gonna add some scallions here. Voy a ir un poquitito de cebollín. Add all of this here. Pull down. I don't. So I've done this twice already. I'm gonna add hot water on this. Here and the rest, I add a little bit more water. I put it back here. I'm gonna add it in the soup. The thing I use for this is vinegar, balsamic vinegar, vinagre balsamico. I'm gonna add some crushed peanuts, un poco de maní. You could also add sesame seeds, semillas de sésamo. Pumpkin seeds, whatever. Some of the zapallo. You want acorns? Some of this?
Oh, not for kittens.
Not for kittens. Or cats, I guess. I'm not a kitten anymore.
Well, I mean, you think you are, but.
Yeah? Cilantro, avocado. It's also keto, by the way. También es keto. Two of these sticks of cheese. Dos palitos de smoked cheddar is this. Cheddar ahumado. It's easier. Yeah. So now we're just gonna wait for this soup to be completely cooked, and then I'll show you the end of the video. Okay. I just realized that I have another video where I made the chicken bacon soup, so there's no need for me to show that. I'm just gonna show the process of how you can make two things in one. But now I'm just gonna serve the salad. Yo voy a servir la ensalada. No hay necesidad de mostrar el otro plato porque ya tengo un video donde hice esa sopa. Pretty good. The whole point of this salad is to actually try it with the vinegar, with the balsamic vinegar. Because like, you may think that that's not a good combination, but it's exactly the opposite. It's pretty good. The same with mixing the warm food with the lettuce that is cold. Mezclar la lechuga con el tocino y el pollo que está caliente es súper rico. And this salad is a full meal. Again, take care, stay healthy, be responsible. Cuídense, sean responsables, estén sanos. Nos vemos. Gracias, thank you for watching and see you soon. Bye.